As the music starts, the hot band steps into the light. That's right, it's Royale Pass Season 18's latest sets. This season, upgrade your season pass and exchange RP badges to get a total of 5 sets and a ton of amazing rewards. Now let's check out how to get all these goodies. First of all, the Royale Pass this time around includes color-changing sets. Heavenly Cadence set, Stomping Beat set, Electronica Heart set, and Night Dancer set. Each set comes in 2 styles, turning the battlegrounds into a more colorful and diverse arena. Purchase Royale Pass to receive the Heavenly Cadence set, or the Stomping Beat set at rank 1, to be able to dance on the battlefield and become the star of the DJ station. The remaining set can be obtained by exchanging supplies and Royale Adventure. Meanwhile, the Electronica Heart set and the Night Dancer set will be unlocked at rank 50. Players can also choose to receive 1 set immediately and redeem the other set from Royale Adventure supplies. Let's put on our dance outfits and dance to the rhythm. Upon reaching rank 100, players will receive the String Ensemble set and become the most trendy commander lighting up the battlefield. You'll definitely have everyone's eyes on you on the battlefield when you form a super cool band with your friends. In addition to the 5 trendy sets, upgrading your Royale Pass will also give you 3 colorful firearm finishes. Electronica Hearts, AUG, Heavenly Cadence Car 98K, and Pink and Blue Harmony VSS. Remember the Phantom Cackerel set that captivated the stage in Season 12? It's now back for a limited time for our 3rd anniversary, so make sure you don't miss out. So hurry and redeem it from the treasure crates. In short, Royale Pass Season 18 brings you 5 new sets and a ton of item finishes. So don't miss out on it. Royale Pass, you deserve it.